Anyway, this weekend is technically Carmageddon 2. Because they did this last year, and there were some positive effects. Look at this headline from the... Look, Carmageddon led to a baby boom. Apparently, 9 months after the last Carmageddon, there was a big surge in local births. Local births. I guess the asphalt wasn't the only thing getting laid. Hey! I'm doing that because I did an actual joke. Did an actual joke. Can I see that newspaper again? Show me that headline at the bottom. Hey! I guess the asphalt wasn't the only thing getting laid. What about some music for when I do that? Any music for that? To do more jokes if that's the music we get. I guess the asphalt wasn't the only thing getting laid. All right, all right. Oh, yeah, yeah, the Carmageddon. So the...
I guess the asphalt wasn't the only thing.
Oh, yeah. Surprised there when I cussed? Which tells me you have no idea which show you have come to. They're like, hey, this is not The Price is Right. Darn. Uh-oh. Right is not The Price is Right. That's right. And here's how you know. Because when we tell a joke... I'm frightened. Can you come up and get me? Come up and get me. Come on, you're a special life-saving robot.
How are you going to get down, man? How are you going to get down?
I don't know. Why don't you tell me one of your show business anecdotes? That usually brings me down.
Guess asphalt wasn't the only one.
All right, all right. Say, hey, what's that over there? Look at Jeff. Man, I gotta stop, dude. I'm 50 now. And I didn't even tell a joke.
What did we learn on the show?